Paula's Donut is coming to Buffalo's Larkinville neighborhood, but the newest location is running a bit behind schedule. The company posted pictures on its Facebook page today showing the progress of the construction at its Seneca Street location. It was supposed to be open this fall, but that has now been pushed back to sometime next year. The Larkinville store will be its fourth location.